we start our measurement from this one because that's the first one they went up. So we got 5 feet, and then from here we measure 20 feet because that's the wide of the pool. So we do the same thing. So that way we put everything is going to be parallel with this wall. Mm-hmm. And after that, we push the wires doing the numbers. That way, so we got everything square away with the measurements that they want.
How you get the tension on the piano string?
On this one, okay, we have to put pieces of rebar, tie it right here, if you can see the tie. That way, when we hit them with the hammer, it will expand.
Expand, yeah.
Yeah, and we have to tie everything with rebar, so we need to hold also the rebar so it doesn't cave. Doesn't go, okay, yeah, caving.
And what about the forms here? How is he forming that? You weave the piano string through that too, yeah?
Yeah, and yeah, we shoot it. We wait to dry, and after that, we pull everything and we shoot it from the back.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's in order to hold the cement from the inside, and they start shooting the spot, all the material, and after it gets dry, we get it out, wires and everything, and we shoot it.
Yeah, he's weaving the piano string.
Yeah.
In through that. Yeah, both ways piano, right now.
And those pianos is the same to make it straight wall.
Make it straight.
Yes, everything has to be symmetrical.
Strong like a bull.
Yeah.
How long you been doing this? How long you been in business?
Well, we have been business a lot of years on pool business. And we started me and my brother, this company, like 5 years ago.
So you've been doing it since before you were shooting, right?
Yes. Oh, yeah. Actually, I started on pool business.
With a shovel, right?
Yeah, with the shovel, exactly. Now yeah. We think that we're blessed, we have everything.
Now we're blessed. Yeah. We got pumps now. Now we got pumps.
Yeah, and I have a big bed that we have a great team.
No more shovels. Look at that. No more shovels. Come a long way since the 80s.
Yeah, so people like that don't understand that they are really
they're dialing in the piano string. Dialing it in.
Like I'm locked in this space, 'cause she got all the silly.